that are not normal to the normal, and getting to see that there's an abnormal situation are feeding. If there was enough farm, enough agricultural practice, hunger would reduce. And there was a challenge of always the north has the tomatoes to bring. We have to wait for the north to bring tomatoes. North tomatoes can only be grown in the north. But it was really, really a challenge on my part that let me go into this agricultural stuff. So I started graduating.